A grand jury in New Albany rules the deaths of a mother and her two young children accidental.
It comes after police there previously concluded Jamie Clutter killed the children and then herself. WLKY's Daniel Kemp spoke with the husband and father about the new developments. He's live tonight at the Floyd County Courthouse with more on what the father said. Daniel?
Well, Vicki, a grand jury met here for 5 days, heard from 17 witnesses, and ruled what the family had thought all along.
With what the detectives were saying, I knew that was just so far off from the truth.
Michael Clutter says he doesn't know exactly what happened at this creek when his family was found dead there, but he does know his wife did not kill their children.
And I think there needs to be a public apology from the detectives and the police department for messing this up so bad and getting all this negative press with my wife whenever none of it was true.
Police pulled the naked bodies of Jamie Clutter, her 10-year-old son, and 6-month-old daughter from the Benford Park Creek back in March. In May, police ruled she killed the children, then drowned due to postpartum mental illness. But a grand jury concluded no wrongdoing by the mother.
It is a bizarre set of circumstances. It's difficult, I know, for family and friends as well as the community to comprehend, as it is for us.
The medical examiner says all three drowned, with hypothermia being a contributing factor. Wind chills hit 18 degrees that day and the Clutters were not dressed for the cold. Experts say extreme hypothermia leads to disorientation and can cause a person to undress.
I believe that there's a high probability that if those events happen today in this temperature, that we wouldn't be here.
I did not want it to be left the way that it was, because I know that was the furthest thing from the truth.
It is now new information bringing Michael Clutter some comfort. Still, he's finding that moving on is incredibly tough to do.
To be by myself now is very difficult.
And Prosecutor Keith Henderson also says Jamie knocked on a friend's door that day to get out of the cold, and Michael Clutter cannot understand why that person did not let his family in. As for this case, Keith Henderson considers it closed. Live in Floyd County tonight, I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.
Thanks, Daniel. The prosecutor also says there was no evidence of a struggle or another person involved. New Albany's police chief says her department will review statements in this case and provide a response to the new findings if it is appropriate.